We're at 816 10th Street. Part of this is plastic. The other half is Orangeburg. This is the Orangeburg pipe. It's in rough shape. Got some rock pushing up through it. This will be needed. Will need to be replaced eventually. Sooner than later. This is all ABS pipe, which is in good condition. The orange mark starts at the curb. I marked it with orange paint. Orange brick should be replaced.